In this workshop, I am going to ask you to paint things that are impossible to paint. Nobody would know how to paint these. This is my way to help you to access the resources of not knowing. To be present, we have to be in our bodies, which is great. So, and the energy comes from that. Your whole body looks good. Our minds are usually occupied with our story. But being has no story. It's just being present and empty. And on the side of the brush is carved, playfulness as art. So you soak it out and you press it gently in the water. So until the seaweed glue goes all, you leave about a quarter of an inch of hardness at the top of the brush for the big one. This is an ink stone, but these are my different brushes. They're made with different hairs. Of course, different sizes. This is made with the rooster hair. This is one of my favorite brushes. Let's see. Oh, this painting is done with this brush. See, I don't teach you how to paint. I show you some basic things like, who dreamt he was a bumper car, or a bumper car dreaming his Zhuangzi. Between Zhuangzi and the bumper car, there must be some difference. This is called the transformation of all things. So please paint, who am I? When it's cold and rainy, you are more beautiful. And the snow brings me ever closer to your lips. The inner secret, that which was never born, you are that freshness. And I am with you now. I can't explain the goings or the comings.
The first series of Who Am I? And I was thinking of myself in relation to like being empty and allowing all the things around me to define me.
This is the energy coming from the sky.
What I see now is birth, the journey, death and rebirth.
What I see is that life is cyclical, all life and everything in it is a circle.
That's some of what we try to do this weekend. This is the real art, the real creativity. Creating with existence this beautiful art.